Whirligigs are often seen moving on the surface of bodies of water, but they are also capable of swimming underwater. Interestingly, one of their adaptations for life at the surface of the water is that their eyes are divided, so that both their left and right eyes actually exist as a pair, one above the water and one below the water, so that they can focus both on objects, potential prey items, potential predators, both above the water and below the water, as you can see in these images.